It's very sad to say that one of the greatest natural resources has become a garbage dump, and the results are taking a toll on human and marine health. Billions of pounds of pollution end up in our oceans each year, and majority of it comes from human activities taking along the coastlines and inland. Since the ocean is downstream from nearly every terrestrial location, it is a receiving body for several million tons of debris every year, and much of it is improperly discarded plastic litter. It is estimated that at least 5.25 trillion individual plastic particles, weighing roughly 2,44,000 tons, were floating on or near the surface area. So with the increasing use of plastic, human influence has become an issue, as many of the plastics do not biodegrade quickly as the natural or organic materials would. Understanding the devastating effects of pollution on our beaches is a first step to fixing the problem. This increased water pollution has caused serious negative effects such as ghost nets capturing animals, concentration of plastic debris in the marine garbage patches, and increasing concentration of contaminants in the food chain. To save the marine life and also to save our environment and ecology, various organizations are taking beach cleaning drive nationwide, out of which NCC is a huge contributor. National Cadet Corps Puneet Sagar Abhiyan is a 1 month long campaign which was launched by an ex-cadet Puneet Sagar to make beaches free of plastic and other waste and to propagate the message of importance of cleaning seashores among the local population and further generation. Approximately 3 to 4 lakh NCC cadets from different coastal areas and NCC units have participated in this 1 month long campaign. I would like to request every one of you to kindly join hands with us in this noble cause to save our Mother Earth. Jai Hind.